might be the player that could harm UPDA Football Club on issues on how KCCA Football Club want to at least score a few goals today. Mugume, Anukani, Sibambi!
Which points at home. Is it a case of not being too good for the goal or UPDA being
I don't think they were all that organized. We didn't, we're not clinical enough. And we did not create enough. However, the few chances we managed to create, we didn't utilize them very well. And we were very reckless, so we had to pay the price for that. It was a good performance. We tried our level best. Players gave in whatever they could. Of course, we expected it. Probably because most of the players, about four players who didn't train with the team for some time. At one moment, we had to lose some coordination because they've not been with us, but that is a game and it's a league. We are now focusing on the next opponents.
You didn't seem to be very happy with Ashraf Mugume at the end of the game. What exactly did he do right?
There are some internal issues, and that is internal. There's some instruction we gave him, and he failed to deliver.
Coach, Ali Foster substitution for Julius Point. In one way or the other, did it interrupt your game plan?
Yeah, of course, because we had planned on him, and with the Proto's presence on the pitch, you expect some quality from him. But at the same time, everybody sympathizes with him. He has been going through, so whoever saw him going limping off the pitch, they felt bad, and players somehow went down because we all want to see him playing because he's working hard to gain fitness. And if you can see that he comes on and plays for a few minutes, then he's still injured, everyone gets frustrated, and kind of it affected us.
Coach, before the game, one of your favorite players, Brian Milling, passed on today. Any kind of message, condolence to the players' family?
Yeah, only praying to the Almighty, forgive him whatever he messed up. It's very unfortunate, such a young man and a very good person living at this moment, but that is life. We can't blame God for anything. We just have to pray for him and he's in our prayers. We are preparing to see if we can be able to escort him. Very unfortunate.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.